In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of sine of half. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of sine of half. Now, we know the range of inverse of sine function is closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of sine of half statement as sine of y is equal to half. We know sine of pi upon 6 is equal to half. As pi upon 6 lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi, so pi upon 6 is the principal value of inverse of sine of half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.